I have but one last wish. Take me back to Lesmaria. I don't know what that is.
Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and copy of the history.
Hey. Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
Passport, jaldi jaldi.
What's happening?
Shh. Kahan pe aa rahe ho? Patna boss. Patna. Patna mein kya hai? Parwa hai to baad mein ja.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. And we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
What is happening, gamer guys, gals? My name is, and forever will be, Cody Storm. And today, I am playing a Let's Play on Far Cry 4, and it looks really good.
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplume. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start, introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. No. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. But this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. But then I realized, it's not me. No, it was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. You've been... Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on, cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
Help! Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now... Please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Like I was saying, it looks like an awesome game so far. Haven't played it. Kind of meant to, but I downloaded it like a while ago, meant to, and just haven't got around to it. So, I'm just gonna look around for a bit, I guess. And see what we can find. Oh, there's a letter. Yeah, I'm not reading that. I'll leave it up for you guys, though, if you want to leave it for a second. You can pause a bit, video, read it, if you want. Because there's probably gonna be a bunch of, like, collectibles like that, and I'm not gonna read them all. Ooh, we got some ammo. Oh, that doesn't sound good. This doesn't seem like it's for kids, but honestly, this all it is swearing, and well, I guess, yeah, I don't think it's for kids at all. So I don't know what we're doing. Are we gonna just get out of here? Or... this guy just kind of showed up. He knows my mother apparently. So we're trying to scatter my mother's ashes to somewheres. I don't know. I'm guessing because he got his mother's ashes. Can't get that. He's at. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure what he's going on. All I know is we showed up on a bus. We get shot at. A guy gets stabbed. Another guy gets stabbed. Now he's getting tortured. Ooh, that was a lot of money there. $8,000. That'll get me started. Well, everything's probably going to be really expensive, I bet you, in this game. Because $8,000 off the start, yeah. Definitely. Can I help this guy? I feel sorry for him. Where are we going? Is it this? Okay, he's right there.
Fuck.
Yeah, let's rewind for a bit. I don't know what I could do. Make sure that you know. Do I just exactly. I don't want to leave him.
No. Ajigale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
So if you'll just tell me who your friends are.
Alright, so this is kind of like an action game.
They know it.
At first.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two,
three! Here we go.
Now this, like I was saying, this is kind of like an action-adventure game. I didn't know they were going to talk there, so that's why I started talking. How do I run? Okay, I just press down the left stick to run. Let's get in here. I don't know why I'm so important all of a sudden. Everybody wants me. Alright, well, can I heal? I'm going to heal myself. You're a good driver, right? I hope so. Because I'm trusting you.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it.
Alright. Okay. That's it. Supposed to blow up these guys, I guess. Yeah. Alright. How to reload. Okay, that's a reload. Alright. It's a pretty standard first-person shooter. Two.
Probably not.
Probably not. Yes, I see them.
Them.
It's harder than it looks to shoot this. When they're moving.
Watch out!
Okay, heal myself. Do I have unlimited heals? That'd be awesome if I could just keep healing myself. Alright, I'm gonna die. Alright, you can tell. Oh no, this is actually really hard to shoot, guys. Looks easy, but... alright, heal myself.
Hold on!
Seems like I have unlimited heals so far. Oh my gosh. Did I die? Oh, what a way to start. A guide. Oh, maybe not.
Ajay, if you're hearing this, respond. Ajay Gale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Alright, let's head to the tower. I'm guessing it's this way. Yeah, since they face me this way. Alright, Oh, I can distract enemies, B to crouch. Okay. Standard. Oh, man. There's enemies already.
You want to tell King Min this guy?
Oh, gosh.
No. Okay, then start looking.
Am I going to just kill them all?
He could be hiding there.
I am hiding here, so don't...
Okay, come on out. We won't hurt you. I promise.
Yes, you will. I don't believe you.
Come at me. We just want to talk to you.
Oh gosh, are they gonna see me?
It'll be okay.
Oh, good takedown.
This has all been just a terrible misunderstanding.
So I'm gonna take you down next.
We'll sort it all out.
Oh yeah, one more. Where's the other guy? I lost him. Can I search their bodies? Oh, I can't. Sweet. And I want that gun too. But I want to go back to my knife. There we go.
The longer you hide, the angrier I'll get.
Oh, you're over there. Okay.
And make things easier on yourself.
No. Don't see me. Don't see me. I'm over here in the bushes. How can you see me and not your buddy what's dead right there? Alright, so hurry up. Turn around.
You got men down.
Yeah, come on over. Come on over. Just a little closer. A little teeny bit closer. And can I take you down? Take down, you're dead. Haha. Sweet. Alright. I'm liking this so far. Let's get all your shit. Ooh, look at money again. I got like $23,000 just starting. Definitely things gonna be expensive. Can I pick you up too? I already got you, don't I? Alright. So, let's... I don't want to crouch more. Okay, I can run. That's always good. Jumping. We got any animals around here? Probably. I wanted to play, what's it called? Far Cry... Oh, Jesus, a guy there. I wanted to play Far Cry Primal, but that's really expensive. This is only like $20, I think, when I downloaded it. Don't quote me on that yet, because it's not 100%.
Right.
I'm gonna kill you. Okay, now search you. Come on. Alright. Oh, we can move body too. Somebody. Yeah. Come on over.
A reward to the man who finds him!
Can you go away? Turn around. Wanna go in the water over there. Oh, you can see me. You can see me. Alright, go away. Shoot fly. Oh gosh, you can see me again. Oh gosh. Alright, so I don't think I'm gonna get in this way. Can I just go for it? Think they'll see me? Kinda wanted to get in the tower this episode, but I don't think I'm gonna. Actually, you know what? It's at almost 19 minutes, so I think we're gonna end the episode here, guys. If you enjoyed, make sure you smash that like button, comment down below, subscribe, all that good shit, you know, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys all next video. Bye!